A dinosaur and a mouse. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur named Dino who lived in a forest. He was a friendly dinosaur and loved to play with all the animals in the forest. One day, he met a small mouse named Mickey. Mickey was a bit scared of Dino at first, but soon they became friends and played together every day. One day, they went on an adventure together and found a hidden treasure. They were so happy and decided to split the treasure equally. They lived happily ever after as the best of friends. One. What kind of dinosaur was Dino? Dino was a friendly dinosaur. Two. What did Dino and Mickey find on their adventure together? Dino and Mickey found a hidden treasure on their adventure together. Three. How did Dino and Mickey's relationship end? Dino and Mickey's relationship ended happily ever after as the best of friends.